Volume of cone, so we have volume of cones equal to 1/3 pi r squared times the height. And we want to find the height in terms of h, and the volume in this case is equal to 100 inches cubed. So slowly we're gonna, okay, so we divide by 1/3, so we get pi r squared times h equals 300. And so we divide through by pi r squared, so we get h is equal to 300 divided by pi r squared. And that's how we represent the height in terms of the radius. That's it.